Alright, what is up? Testing 1-2. Hopefully things look and sound okay. We have upgraded internet here. We're at Pocketeer Billiards.
Taking me for a ride, big boy.
Excuse me, full throttle. I will take you for a ride later. Right now we're going to play some Aliens. They just got this. This is one of the new Aliens. The Xenomorph head does work, from what I hear. Fugle hears me. Okay, can you hear the game? It should be loud enough. It's pretty loud. Yeah, so let's play. We got Jeff and Kurt are going to play with us here, at least for the beginning here.
Adding crew member 2.
Kurt, you've played this before, so why don't you, sort of show us what to do.
Okay.
I've heard there is a little bit of an issue with the kickout on the launch, but it does work. It'll get there eventually.
Takes a while. Yeah. All right. Okay. My strategy is going to be to shoot for the middle, because I love seeing the head come out.
Yeah, that's what everybody's here for. Let's just make this
so
Xenomorph head work.
Ready to get it on.
What a gorgeous game. Like, this is my first time seeing it in person. I've been setting up the screen. I haven't really looked at it.
Mission authorized.
It looks great. Yeah. Well, these look great. I love the pop armor cast with the eggs on them and stuff. Shoot, let's shots make alien sounds. Pinball Live, what's going on? TurboGrafx, Fugle, Yuchi, Dr. Jones. What's going on, everybody? Thanks for tuning in. Sunday stream here. Yeah, I know. I told Barry, I'm like, it's gonna look great with all the games behind us.
Get hot!
There's a nice big center post,
oh,
too.
Oh, yeah, I like that.
It's nice.
Here, get that thing you're supposed to
do. I got one,
you
right? Did. Right? That was one.
Archangel, what's going on? That's cool.
Get on, everybody, line three! Alright, gear up!
Oh, weird. That's crazy. I love seeing what the dude made of.
Mike Whalen, Utani, to qualify missions.
Lucky to have this chicken shit out.
You
secure that shit.
You're nothing but a failure.
Of course I failed.
I'm gonna grab something to drink. You did.
The scoop, it goes in the scoop every time.
Yeah, it's the easiest shot, is the scoop. Oh, hidden shot.
Whoa.
So over here on the left, there's a ball saver.
We have to talk.
If you can bump it into the lit arrow, it'll give you it back. There's actually like a magnetic switch that senses the ball. It's pretty cool.
Take it away.
BP-70.
Ripley, we have to talk.
Alright, we're back. So you can see the two different movie trees of missions. The alien on the left, the aliens on the right. What else is noticeable, Kurt?
I know that four ramps on the left and four ramps on the right give you 2x scoring.
Yeah.
Just haven't been.
APC's headlights locks at the side ramp.
Side ramp for that big flipper shot.
It's a 4 flipper game, which is kind of cool. We got one there, the main two.
The screen tells you everything so you don't have to look up. Even though I still do.
What's your name?
Here comes Kevin.
We lured the bartender back here with us. He wanted to see what was going on. Hey, O'Burrs with the 50-month sub. Let's listen.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kevin Mann of Buffalo Pinball.
Thanks, Burrs. What's going on? Thanks for the resub. Please show some love in chat for Burrs.
Awesome.
Did you get it installed?
Yeah, what a pain in the ass.
Yeah, really? It's not that hard.
Freaking things underneath kept turning.
Oh, really? This is the owner of Barry of Pocketeer. He's the one that brings all these awesome games in. He's the one also swearing on the stream right now. So.
Primary ignition. Full thrust.
There we go. It'll get it eventually. How many times do you have to hit the head to make it? Grand ball. 76 times?
Yeah.
That's a lot of times.
if you get it where that thing is, you get a free ball.
Oh, okay.
You get the ball.
Yeah, that's a crazy little outlane area there. Oh. Well, there you go. Good ball one. Yeah, it's just twitch.tv slash Buffalo Pinball.
Okay, is that like the
one? Heck yeah.
Ready to get it on.
That is what's up. So, we all, like, work together on the channel.
Mike, Will, and Yutani to qualify missions.
It's not true.
That's crazy. Yeah, so what's cool about this game is there's no actual, like, rollover switches. They're all, like, underneath the playfield, right?
Yeah, it's like a magnetic.
Yeah.
Senses the ball.
That's crazy.
Take it away.
Archangel, if you look, the LE of this game actually does have the ramp lights, like the, like, Tron.
Yeah, they just light off. Right?
Yeah. Magnets.
Mike, Will, and Yutani to qualify missions.
No, I think you're alright without it. That's awesome that the mouth opens up. Alright, I can see that. Does that mean it's ready?
I don't know.
We're gonna figure it out. Crazy! So far, Kurt is recognized here. So how do you start modes and everything, you know?
Scoop.
Scoop. Oh, back there. Got it.
Continue mission.
Okay, you have left in lane or right in lane. One is Waylon, one is Utah.
Okay.
And then you start the mission by hitting the airlock, which is the scoop.
Okay, so you gotta roll over an inlane. Okay, Waylon, Utah. There's gonna be something. Okay, so if I hit the ramp, that'll feed those. Or this ramp.
Engine ignition.
I really just want to make this game work.
Engage.
Yeah, this is the new investors shipping alien. Ball feeds that I don't expect. I like it though. I'm not sure exactly where you got this one from. The alarm comes zapping into outer space. Tunnel Hunt. Is it like Adam's family here or what? Alright, I guess I have to shoot these blue shots. Shot over the left is really far off. Whoop. Yes! Sleeper, I did the thing.
God! No, not that way! The other way, God!
Excessive manipulation.
Alright. Sorry. Sorry. Oh, I tilted. I like that tilt warning. That's cool. Excessive manipulation. That could be taken a number of ways, but let's keep it clean here, folks.
Guilty.
Ready to get it on.
M56 smart.
Zentron, we wish you could make it here too, but maybe next year.
Alright, thank you.
Alright, here comes. That's awesome. That is awesome.
How did they cut the power, man? They're animals.
Look out. Zentron, just never mind.
Come on! Go on, you two!
We'll be here for a while.
Yeah.
No way. It's live, man. You can't hit it. Okay, so yeah, this did come from Point Taker. In that infamous photo of... We got aliens. This is one. My slammer doesn't like to register hits. Any suggestions how to fix?
Can they make a fix for that?
Yeah, depends what version of slammer you have. If it's one of the early ones, they made an update kit for it. If it's one of the current ones, I think there's just an adjustment you need to do. I've never had to do it on mine, so I can't really help. Okay. So, John's Arcade on YouTube, check him out. I guess there's a... Sparks. Thanks for the follow. I guess there's a video of how to do that on there. RG, yeah, the alien tongue just came out to do the to start the multi-ball.
Did he get it?
He got it, yeah. That was awesome. This is one of the first to actually have a working version of that. Because the earlier aliens that shipped, they really either didn't work or were missing the board or something.
quite a challenge to hit that lock shot. I didn't come close yet.
There's got to be a way to beat it. If you, Kurt, if you hit it up the flipper and hit that
switch to DC is
ranging,
that might be the best way then. Yep. But it probably comes back pretty fast.
The LCD display in the middle of the table is that standard for newer tables nowadays, or is it unique to this table? So yeah, this manufacturer, it's standard for Highway. This is their second game. Actually, they have the first game right here at Full Throttle. They both have the Playfield LCD, as well as the one in the back box. Is the right flipper higher than the left?
A little bit.
Very observant. Rotten Robert. I like how they put the little, sort of like underneath the flippers, there's like little areas so you can line them up.
But it looks like they're lined up, so do you think that's by design?
Maybe.
Ugh.
It could be the angle of the camera a little bit too. Oh yeah, no, it's definitely a little higher on the right.
Disengage.
Yeah, it's a little bit higher. You can see it's like up to the top edge of that, and then around that you can see it. So yeah, it's just a little adjustment.
Engine ignition. Engage.
Are out of sync. Anybody else experiencing that, or is it, sometimes if you refresh that a lot. Mine sounds fine. Yeah, try refreshing your, browser, Bruin Bombers. Post. shot over there and stuff. I expect that shot to feed that upper flipper, but it doesn't. Alright, now we got our moves lit. Oh no! I'm still nowhere near Kurt. What the hell? The old F5.
Not bad for a human.
Kurt disappeared. I was over at the bar. Awesome. Kurt, you in? Okay. You won game one. You gonna play another one?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Some of you may have figured out what happened.
Rudasoup, what's up?
Adding crew member 3.
Thinking about it.
Gotta Zemo it up, bro.
Thinking about it.
Ignition. Primary ignition.
Scream again. I gotta get used to watching the playfield and the screen in the playfield.
I never look at it.
No. So I'm like, oh, I wish I could see what's going on. And it's like, it's right in front of my face. I'm just not used to it. Yeah.
Light Weyland-Yutani to qualify missions.
I know.
Fugle, after one game of this, I really like it. We'll see if it, the thrill stays there.
Hypersleep block qualified.
Slingshot is working, probably just needs a little adjustment to make it a little more
sensitive. Ignition. Full thrust. Engage. Light Weyland-Yutani to qualify missions.
Cats.
Whalen.
Some of you may have figured it out.
Yeah, I think you've done them both.
Both of them.
Yeah.
Full thrust. Skill shot awarded.
I don't even know what's going on anymore.
No.
No. No.
No.
Awesome ball one for me.
Ignition. Engage.
Think about it.
Come on, buddy.
You can do it.
You got this.
I set this up in like 20 minutes, so I'm glad it came through pretty well. I mean, I've done it enough that I kind of know what's going on.
Engine ignition.
This is a newer layout that I built for the LCD screen game, so I can see the screen better.
Mike Weyland-Yutani to qualify missions.
See if I can do better than 815,000 on ball two.
Ignition. BP-70 handgun.
Oh, I got a handgun. What are those for?
That one's for bonus advance.
Okay. Oh, that was cool. Shot it from that left flipper into that. Oh, God. I shot it from that into that little turnaround ramp. That's crazy. Pulsating green.
It's been lit forever. I can't. So I can barely.
What multi-ball is that line for?
It's that I hit the APC targets. No.
You did it. What does one of these cost? I don't remember what it is. Did they end up changing?
$17,000.
$17,000. I don't think that's true. it's more like $7,000, I think. I don't know if I heard rumors they were going to increase the price with the new manufacturers, but I don't know if they actually did.
Oh, no.
If you go to the Highway Pinball website, you should be able to find it there.
As long as he has good support, it does have pretty good bang for your buck.
Yeah.
Morning, brother.
It's, with the new funding behind him, it makes me a little more confident. Would make me more confident.
Oh! Did that go out the
outlet? It sure did.
Through the
I was demonstrating how it would do that to you.
Good job.
The one-way gate, it's two ways apparently?
Yeah. Centaur will do that a bit occasionally too.
That's crazy.
It's like, oh, yeah, no, it's gone.
Missions.
They just raised prices, but said they will honor pricing for our existing pre-orders. Yeah, that makes sense. I'm just glad people that have paid for this game are gonna get it, you know? Good, because Jeff said he was staying for one game and he's going to be here for three, so...
Continue engage. Full thrust.
Do it. There we go. Oh, I got my bones ready. I should just like, oh, shit.
Get that lock up there.
Get that right ramp there. Six-ball multi-ball going on Alien, it's a whole lot of fun. So how do you do the six-ball multi-ball? Maybe we can shoot for that.
Adding crew member three.
Going down!
You can't go wrong with the Dax and Mars remake either. They got that here too. I didn't even know the ball save was still active. I thought it was lucky. I don't think it was. I think I got, because I was trying to nudge it into the lane to get the revive.
No, no, no.
What are we gonna do?
Ripley, we have to talk.
Is that a tilt?
I don't know. If not, it was. Oh, tilt through. No, well, player two. No, you're still up. You're good.
Yeah, I think that was my warning.
It was a little more violent than you.
Captain Heavy Hands over here.
Take it away.
That's great. You know,
move it up.
Gotta get this new highway game before.
Yeah, it's really hard for the right clicker to get the aliens.
Yeah.
Or the left, I guess.
We have to talk. Whoa, express elevator to hell. Going down.
Probably be streaming for an hour or so, hour or two, probably.
qualify missions.
Scared. Shoot the pop bumpers. This is like breakfast. Burn the eggs. There we go. That should do it. No, it came out. Set up that upper flipper shot.
And I think there's that secret shot.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, there it is. The power, man, they're animals.
That's awesome.
That's pretty cool.
It needs like a spotlight on it.
Yeah. Kurt, what am I aiming for?
Get
see where the dots are on the...
Oh, okay. Like,
12 meters! Gotta get it, baby!
Cool with the motion tracker and stuff. It's like you gotta get in the habit of looking down here to see your status and stuff though, but once you do, it's like it's right there. You don't even have to look up. And they do have the extra screen back here too.
Take it away. One express elevator to hell. Going down.
Awesome shit.
So we must have
shotgun.
Oh, this one?
He has different weapons, so you can change which weapon with the extra ball button.
What?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, you get two xenomorphs.
Oh, two xenomorphs.
Take that, shotgun.
You gotta hit the launch to use it. Boom. It's very anticlimactic.
I guess you have both anyway.
Yo! Remember, we're looking for civilians out here.
Shoot the ramp to descend to level two. It's because Steve told me I was doing really good, and that's why I drained.
Yeah.
Thanks, buddy.
Alright, I gotta go, guys.
Alright.
Free credit.
Good seeing you.
Alright, yeah, good seeing you.
Hey, two credits, two
guys. Woo! Alright.
Not bad for a human.
What are the high scores on here? We gotta put a high score up.
0-30-40.
I think I was almost there. I had 33. We'll get there. Alright. I need to get a refill. Why don't you fire it up?
Some of you may have figured out what happened.
Nice DTM, yeah, it seems to be holding up well. This is one of the newer ones, so.
Adding crew member two. Engine ignition. BP-70 handgun.
Ripley, we have to talk.
I don't think we've even picked the aliens yet.
I should try to pick something different.
Lots of scoring's like way, way better.
Alright, so we should go with aliens.
Going down!
BP-70 handgun.
Skill shot.
Wow, really?
I
didn't try nudging it to the release thing, but. Ghostbusters. I mean, I've only played like three games of this, but I really like it so far. And I really like Ghostbusters, so.
Oh boy.
I think the theme integration is really well done here. It's got cool moments, like the Xenomorph head. I like the unusual shots. I like that I got Ghostbusters,
too. Wayland Yutani to qualify missions.
Come on. Get rid of the scoop.
Gotta qualify missions. Tears. Does it feel slow? Not really. I wouldn't say it feels slow to you. Would you? No.
Well, express elevator to hell. Going down. Going down.
It's not a super fast slow game. But
if you're not used to that, there was one where it just came down and I wasn't even ready.
That's the thing. It's got unusual shots, so you gotta be ready for the ball to come out of the weird places. Hopefully, we're not announcing the tournament games.
Bonus advanced.
Oh, saved it! Yes!
Like Wayland Yutani to qualify missions.
What? I thought it was qualified. I didn't hit either one yet. Shenanigans. scoop.
And center airlock.
Ah.
Looks like it lets you weapon even after your ball.
Okay. So what does that do?
The first one it gives you is usually a bonus. Get one more action.
One X bonus.
Go to disengage from platform.
I have to learn on this game.
Primary ignition. Engage.
Woo. Woo. Oh, I thought you had it. Give it back. Give it back.
Yeah,
give it
back.
Give it back. You're good.
I'm trying to hit the ramps now.
It is a nice combo when you get the two ramps and plug it into the scoop in second mode.
You really got it, like.
There you go.
Mission qualified.
There you go, nice.
That thing's gonna eat through the goddamn hall, come on!
Language.
Namus is just having a little bit of an issue kicking the ball out from the shooter lane. It's got a really steep ramp that it's gotta go up. And, so it's having an issue with that.
Sleeper revived.
Molecular acid.
Avoid the acid. Search all that so you hit the blue shots.
Next deck.
No!
Oh, acid!
Why we didn't get revived those couple times. It's gotta go like that.
It's gotta go out both of those?
It can't go like that.
Okay. Alright. I don't agree with that, but okay.
Yeah, I don't agree with that.
I feel like if it goes out this one or that one.
It's gotta be a straight.
Got it, okay.
Everything's different.
Come on! Come on!
god. All right, into a boat. Game's awesome, Nick. I like it a lot. We should review this. We should play it a bunch and review this one. Oh! Now we gotta earn replays, that's what we gotta do.
Not how you have to earn
it. That's right. Quarters.
You're right, 26. Google.
It's missing X's.
Move it up!
VB-70 handgun. Light Weyland-Yutani to qualify missions.
Yeah, I can't say this layout is really similar to anything else. There's elements of it that are kind of like, I don't know. Hit the script to start modes makes sense. But, don't worry.
What?
Ripley, we have to talk.
You got the phantom tilt. There you go.
Some of you may have figured out we're not home yet. Mother's interrupted the course function.
Primary ignition. Full thrust.
I like the mechs for drop catching are really nice.
Light Weyland-Yutani to qualify missions.
Doing it yesterday easily.
Yeah.
Now I kind of lost the touch.
Go to airlock to begin mission.
Just like that. It's a derelict ship. Green to add time. Shoot eggs. No, oh, you suck. I should let it bounce.
You failed.
Dollar game is standard for new games.
Going down.
It's, I would not consider that too expensive for a game like this.
Center airlock.
Come on.
guys can throw some bits in that cup if you want to help us pay for some games, you know what I mean?
Primary ignition. Engine ignition.
Shot of stuff on that side flipper.
Nah, don't you?
I had it like.
Well, actually, I think it doesn't go around, right?
I had it like all the way up there and it came back down.
Oh, I thought it was actually supposed to.
I can't tell.
Yeah, you can't tell where it's supposed to go.
It seemed like it hit something.
Yeah, it's like it stops and then comes back or something, yeah, or drops into the playfield.
I think it comes right back.
That's crazy.
I hit it pretty hard and clean.
Proceed to airlock.
Going down. Moving up.
So is that like a rule that you can't have games over 75 cents, or is it just like the cultural thing, like people are so used to paying 75 cents a game that a dollar seems expensive? I do like when they have the three games for $2 though. It's kind of a bummer when that's not on, but for brand new games like this, I don't mind. Good at shatting at this game, you could like light those locks or the mode shots really easy.
Yeah.
Oh, the post pass. Almost. There it is.
Yeah. Oh. Go, 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 go!
It's kind of a dark playfield. If I were to buy one, I'd probably put some brighter LEDs in. So,
disengage.
It's weird. So, like, behind the slingshots, like, on the actual, like, slingshot switch, there are LEDs there. And it's got, like, these cone kind of things in the other areas that are, like, dispersing the light, but also kind of making it a little more dim. Weird. I should get an up-close shot of that so I can show you guys, like, take a picture of it. So it's a little different. Maybe a couple spotlights would help, probably. 1 hour, first time that was made.
Continue mission.
Alright, I'm trying.
Ignition.
Time to find Jones.
Engine ignition.
Now we might pick it up on the track again.
Let's find the cat. Watch for the cat now, so he's in. Oh. No!
Sleeper.
No. That one's hard, man. Yes, my pleasure, Pinball Dad. Stop back anytime.
Not bad for a human.
Human.
Game over.
Yeah. Game over, man.
Game over. Barely touched it.
I know. I think we should switch it up and I should go first this time. Yes, no contest, agreed, attack.
Some of you may have figured out we're not home yet.
Ripley, we have to talk.
I'm gonna go alien again.
Full thrust.
Full thrust, not part thrust. All the thrust. Come on. Do it.
Ignition. Full thrust.
There it goes.
Mike Weyland-Yutani to qualify missions. Airlock initiates mission.
Yeah, it does. Acid burn.
That thing's gonna eat through the goddamn hull. Come on!
Wow, watch your mouth. So, hit the blue shots, avoid the green shots. Surprisingly hard to hit that.
The angle's very weird. It feels weird.
Yeah,
next
no.
Time.
Bounce. Oh. No! I hit the acid. Oh, man. That hurts. Oh!
Excessive manipulation.
Oh. Excessive manipulation, Kurt.
Seven.
strength from the setting. It could also be a, like, you just need to adjust it so it doesn't all square. Yeah, the alien mouth hologram is awesome. Yes. No DVD menu animations. The, you know, the shooter lane just needs a little Viagra. It'll be alright. I mean, Alien is what, like, 30, 40 years old?
Old, yeah, yeah.
This is not the spring chicken it used to
be. I heard it happens around that age.
I owe me, et cetera, 15 months in a row. Thank you so much. Please show some love in chat. For me, et cetera.
Proceed to airlock.
Drive it into the airlock and zap it into outer space.
How's it going?
Morning,
oh, it's one of my shots.
Oh.
Timer extended.
Do it. You gotta get it off that feed.
I'm at the first junction.
Oh!
Earlier.
I know, it's just tilting.
Tilting her.
God! No, not that way! The other way, God!
Even if they aren't in the code.
Ignition. Full thrust. Light Weyland Yutani to qualify missions.
Yes, I know. Going right up the middle.
And then I couldn't even feel it up to that
Boom! Whoa.
Two more.
Nope. Hey, Bits. Thank you, guys. Now we can play more games.
Primary ignition.
Yeah, we're not.
Ignition.
I'm not blowing you who was out of those here on the street. It's gotta be the kids outside your window. They could connect Twitch right to the pinball machine so people can buy his credits. That would be amazing. Somebody needs to make that happen.
Get on that.
Ripley, we have to talk. Going down! World Express elevator to hell! Going down!
Going down.
Light Weyland Yutani to qualify missions.
Thank you.
I was doing all the things.
fumble. Thank you, Yolers, for the bits.
Ripley, we have to talk.
Some of you may have figured out we're not home yet.
Old school, there you go.
Only halfway
movie
there.
Movie number one. Keep it playing.
Full thrust.
That's my favorite color.
It's perfect.
Morning, Mother.
Values doubled.
Oh, nice. That's good to know.
Double the values. How's it going, man? Thanks for the follow.
They cut the power.
Oh, I didn't catch it. What? Shenanigans.
Race right. 18 meters. Cycle. Yo!
Remember, we're looking for civvies in here.
Okay. Shoot the ramp. Oh yeah, so we have to ramp out on this one.
Nope!
Hyper Wesley Block qualified.
Nice.
Come to the airlock and zap it into outer space.
Shoot the vents, the search tunnels.
Oh, really?
Oh, I see. Okay.
Went right in there.
I'm liking it better than Star Wars so far, too. That shot's so tough.
It's gotta be around there somewhere.
Oh, nice.
I whiffed on the upper flipper.
Move.
Huge whiff.
Yeah. So, Google, have you played another alien that has a turbo launch? Or is it you just is the one on this game annoying you? Thanks for the host, sorry, Jack. Welcome. Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, I see. So these are all the different multi-balls out here.
Yep.
Got it. Okay. Aliens. Got it.
Let's go, people.
those are some good clips, Gorin. The robot loves the D. And you're good. Okay.
Not bad for it.
That is. Okay, right.
Moving on!
next mission.
Yahtzee, yeah, the Xenomorph does work on this one. It's pretty cool, we've had it. We've made it go off a couple times. This is one of the new ones that it just came in from CoinTinker.
Simply, we have to talk.
That's what I get for trying to go for that lock shot. Forget that.
Come on, express elevator to hell. Going down. Ready to get it on.
Thank you. more saves? Come on. You know we're missing.
Move it up!
Oh!
It's just me. To hit this,
yeah.
You have to. I think the best thing to do is hit it on the scoop and then try to hit it up there from the other cover.
Yikes! It's too much to ask.
Yeah. Oh, man, you're right. That's awesome. Out of the United Kingdom. This is their second game. Their first game is Full Throttle, which I don't think they sold too many of, but there's one right next to this one, which is awesome. They had to do out of the box of this, but this is one of the newer ones, so all the features and functions work on it. I'll be playing for a little bit longer, Trey. I gotta pay to play now, though, so I'm running out of quarters.
back to talk. Move it out!
Oh. Ready to get it on.
Get it on. Bits. Oh, $10 roll of quarters from Triton. Thank you, buddy. Get the party started. It's going. Loads are ready at the airlock. Boom, there we go. Everybody's favorite. Shoot the eggs. Distraction or helpful? I would say it's helpful. Not a distraction at all. Most of the time I don't even notice it, so I have to like go out of my way to start to look there for information, but I'm getting used to it.
Eat the goddamn hall. Come on.
It's kind of like the little screens I'm dialed in or out of it, or Star Wars now. It's like you gotta just get used to looking there for information. Yeah, crazy dude for sure.
Don't get any on your arm.
Whoops.
Getting fancy.
There's a bad guy.
Beep. terrible.
Ignition.
That's the trick. Here we go.
Intercept 37, shotgun.
Oh boy. Stop it. Stop it!
Mac Jedi, I brought my rig here to do the stream. We're gonna be doing a whole lot of streaming for the summer open. In 2 weeks. Just under 2 weeks now. And they just upgraded their internet. I wanted to make sure it was up to the task, and so far it's been great, so. It's got real dark in here. You can't see us at all now.
We're on express elevator to hell! Going down!
My,
Airlock initiates mission.
My battery died on my light.
Oh, I'm not gonna turn the other one.
Yeah, I don't think we want that because it's super glaring. Get it?
Warning.
Yeah, we're not doing a bro joke.
Not bad for it.
What's your name?
Larry.
Larry. Larry's gonna join us for some games.
What's up, Larry?
How much?
Figured out we're not home yet.
primary ignition. Skill shot awarded. Light Weyland Yutani to qualify missions.
Dad! No, not that way! The other way, Dad!
right that time.
Fresh 18 meters. Come on! Come on, you two! 12 meters. Gotta get it, babe! Movement.
Go to airlock to begin mission.
I like that crazy dude. It's really dark right now. Oh god, I can't see. That looks really dark.
No, not that way! The other way, guys!
Move it up! Take it away.
Like Wayland Yutani to qualify missions. Mission qualified.
Thank you.
lights above this game, there's a giant glare that comes
from the floor. Well, you shouldn't really turn on the lights anyway.
Yeah. So,
sweet.
This is actually better than if we turn on the lights.
Yeah. Rob Zombie's the same way, it's pretty dark too.
Some of the modes in this game, they turn out the lights a lot, so.
Watch that.
Clear three, all three.
Ignition. Engine ignition.
One. Save Jonesy,
yeah, there's so much shit going on. Yeah. Yeah. He actually had two weapons, and there's an extra bomb over there.
Oh!
like, this is where you're looking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mixer tuna. Let's listen for it.
Game over, man. Game over.
You nailed it. Good timing.
Alright,
I think I'll play one more.
Alright.
You wanna play again? Alright. Alright, we'll do one more game here, guys.
I didn't drive from Canada just to play one.
Oh, you came down from Canada?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Just to play a little pinball and do a little shopping.
Nice.
This is like a daycare for me.
Yeah, right?
My wife gives me $20, goes, give me a couple hours.
Bye.
Ripley, we have to talk. We've lost contact with the colony on LV-426.
Before you start, you can pick if you want to play Alien or Aliens.
Yeah,
yeah. I would
like you there.
Coop said it
wasn't much
different. Except for the shop. Yeah, I mean the modes.
Express elevator
to hell.
Going down. Moving up.
To airlock.
I like this game a lot so far. Left ramp or orbit. Okay. Combos you can get going. Just had a lot. Is it a left plant? Left ramp or right?
Going down!
I don't know if it works for combos or not. poppy chair. What's going on? How's your hot tip, buddy?
Take it away.
Come on, express elevator to hell. Going down.
Proceed to airlock.
I don't think anybody's earned an extra ball in this game. Successful test of the internet here. Got some good games in here on Alien. I like this game a lot, so looking forward to playing it some more. Thanks, you guys, for tuning in. We'll see you later.